going on, guys? It's your boy, Mr. Fruit, and welcome to the Games of Fruit. We are playing, as you see, Rise of the Tomb Raider. Okay.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience?
Face the unknown. That's what I want to see. Some intro
as children,
to
we
how Lara Croft
the world
is.
Around us. We learn,
I couldn't
we accept,
really possibly think of
and gradually we lose our
all
capacity
these
for wonder.
I mean, this is the very first
but
time she's ever been out.
The explorers, the seekers of truth.
It is that what explorers do? They seek truth.
Who define
damn.
The future of mankind.
The entire time I was thinking it was bored.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell
of
a...
Of course!
I'm not
gonna be in
the
mountain
back.
Somewhere.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Hey, look!
Not a chance.
It's a 15-year-old Lara Croft. That's okay. I'm Lara Croft. Cold doesn't bother me anyways.
You're almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
I was actually getting ready to say, I'm pretty sure you liked that view, but it showed him he was at the top of a mountain already. So.
Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks?
I don't know, she might be a little bit older. She might be like 18 or something.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have
can,
a good view of the
can I run?
On from the summit.
Alright, let's take it easy here.
I can't run?
This
oh, come on.
Crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Really? Is that what we do?
Even if
damn.
We don't find anything
this entire
up here,
time, I thought we'd just sit right here and set up camp.
I know.
Gosh.
But I have
it's a good thing you told me that we need to keep moving. Otherwise, I would have set up camp.
Whoa! Shit!
Are you okay?
No, I'm just, you know, having a swell time. I mean, nice, bright, sunny day. Here, chilling on the beach. I'm just chilling. Oh, butt smashy thingy.
That was close.
Move. Alright, get.
Lara! Are you alright?
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
Of course you will!
It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
I've already did!
Just stay put!
Yeah, stay put! Hey look! I conveniently have climbing materials. I can climb, because I'm the great Lara Croft. With convenience. Oh, yeah. I'm the great Lara Croft.
I need to jump across.
Yeah. Okay, now grab my hand. Gotcha. Shit, Lara. You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you that old?
Come on.
Like, already? You seem pretty young. Get a heart attack. Bruh, I'm the great Lara Croft. What do you mean?
Looks like we gotta go through.
Looks like you gotta go through. No. We don't have to go through. You want to go through. I just wanna set up camp right here. Yeah. Pinch me a tent. Throw a little campfire, do kumbaya.
The
fuck yeah.
Keep it all up in this game.
Hey, look! A convenient torch.
Or I know this is a long
light
shot.
Thingy with
you. But that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
That's right, just litter. I mean, it's not like some park ranger came by like, hey, you just littered. I'm gonna find you.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple
really?
Hours at most.
Damn.
Should be
I thought
time.
The storm was just clearing
We're
up. Considering it's a bright and sunny day.
What do you think?
I'm thinking we should turn back around and go have that campfire kumbaya song.
This is last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there.
I can see what's up there just fine. Bunch of rocks and snow and shit. Did he just hook himself to my ass?
Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks
am I the only one here that's creeped out that he said it feels solid?
Right. You ready?
Let's do it! There's lots of loose ice up here!
Let's take it slow and steady! Just
this entire time I was thinking it was lava!
Look out!
Oh shit!
That was close!
I feel like this guy is holding me down, because Lara Croft, she's like fucking skinny as fuck. And this guy is like, oh, let me just, make you do all the work. You can make it, all right. Whoops. Whoa, hey. Okay.
Holy
button
shit.
Pushy thingy.
I don't think I can make that jump.
Stay
of course
down.
You can.
I'll anchor a line for you at the top.
All right. I'll give you some slack. Almost there, Lara. You got it.
Of course I do! I'm the Great Laura! Hey look! An area where there's fucking... Where it's fucking snow and shit, there's thunderstorms. Hey look! I got spikes on my feet. Who would've guessed?
Jonah,
oh, I can see green from
it.
Here!
I see the ruins! Oh god.
Lara!
Why didn't you just throw your little fucking hook thing like, I got this.
Shit. I got you. Lara, can you hear me?
No, I can't hear you at all. I just suddenly became deaf.
I'm gonna pull you back up.
Yeah, that would be a good idea. Or you know, you can just Tarzan my ass over to a fucking rock somewhere.
Over there!
Just swing me over. Convenient.
Lara, I can't hold you. The rope is slipping.
That's right. No, I think I'll just hang here for a bit. No, I just want to sit here and watch the fireworks.
Get the shelter!
Ah! boy, this looks like fun. I feel like we're gonna lower a ring. Okay, can I climb this? Oh, there's a pole there. Duh. How convenient. This is where we learn to run. That looks like it hurt. Whoop, okay. See? Whoop, 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 whoop. Grab it. Alright. Let me just climb over here real quick. Jump! Whoop! Oh, yeah. Convenience. Whoops! Yep, wait. Oh, hey, come on over now. Woo! Okay. Woo! Oh, woo, yeah. Okay. Woo! Grab it. Pinch! Okay. One convenience after another. Impressive. Couple minutes into the fucking game, and we got like a bunch of blinking screens. Wonderful. Good job. 2 weeks earlier. Okay. This is where the story must have began. Because, you know, starting up in the mountains in the cold, you know, is really telling me a story here.
It is the greatest cruelty of life.
The it is?
Too swiftly taken from it.
Unless your name's Laura Croft.
We decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust?
I'm pretty sure I take shits, so I mean,
does it endure
jumping, dropping things
existence?
Behind me is being left behind, so I'm pretty sure.
I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search.
Of course
they're
you're not.
Following me, watching my every step.
I know who's following you, the Templars. That's right. That's a Trinity. Assassin's Creed reference right there.
An ancient, violent sect with designs on control.
Trinity! I didn't know the Matrix was in this.
I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
That's right, this is what we do. We walk into a creepy apartment. Now you're not going to just walk right in and look around. Hey, let me see what I can take today. You know, because walking into an apartment with a hood on makes you more mysterious. You have to close the window first to make yourself known. Hey, now let's play on the laptop. Aww. Yeah. There's a people right there. You can just look right through it and see who the fuck it is.
It's me.
Anna. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. What are you doing here?
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
Of course you found the tomb. You're a tomb raider. Well, Croft.
Was right.
See the little title up there?
Lara,
right there? Top,
was...
you know, border? Right on the tomb raider?
No. He was close to a great
you always find some sort of fucking tomb.
Evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked.
Bet you Richard didn't love you.
But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness.
Wait.
Get your life sword.
Why is her eyes bloodshot?
You know I can't go back there.
Both her perfect eyes and this bitch, she's got a look at that. She looks like she's been tripping on some drugs or something.
I saw something.
You saw something, all right.
I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
Yeah, he was going through your mom.
Nonsense. Don't.
Of course you would say that. You look like you've been tripping on drugs.
You know where it leads.
I know where it leads
you
too.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophets too.
Well, they're very important for me to see that heading, scorpion in particular.
We're heading into a war zone now. You better be sure.
Is that where we're heading? Fuck. Entire time, I thought we were going to Christmas
shop.
There
should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Nothing out here. What's that chopper doing there? See?
Something
I don't think.
Isn't right.
Of course something isn't right. There's another fucking attack chopper with fucking rockets attached to it, and it's following us now. Of course something isn't right. Dirt.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both.
Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us.
Get us out of here.
Shit. No.
So, how's that working out for you? Is your banking account still active? Or does it die? Does it get shipped out to your family as soon as you die? Because, you know, they pay better than me, apparently. Hey, I know. Let's get into a Jeep that starts fire from the inside of the Jeep, not the outside, even though the parts are on the outside, like gasoline and metal and all that shit. The Jeep's on fire. I have time to grab a radio and a gun.
No turning back. It has to be here.
No turning back? Fuck. I think we can climb. Alright. I want to find a cave, because I want to camp. Because camping is a legitimate strategy. How convenient. Hey, look, it's a bird. It's a plane. No, wait. It's a bird. Hey, look. More climbing.
There was research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of the places the prophet was laid to rest.
So, if it was a forgotten city, then what's it called now? Since, you know, we remember it. I'm pretty sure forgotten means not to remember. So if we know about it, then it's not forgotten anymore, is it? Or
something's here.
What? Something's here? Wait, what's this?
A religious icon. Detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps.
Oh, looks like I'm stopping by a pawn shop and pawning this bitch off.
Could this really be it?
Nah. Just some fucking hole in a wall. God damn. Just a glow stick. What a way to make oneself known by bringing out glow sticks and hey, here I am!
Some kind of marker.
Marker?
Can't quite make out.
I think it's an engraving because, you know, they're using stones and shit.
Prophet. This is it. it.
Here I am! Look at me! I am the Statue of Laura. All I need now is a book. I'm sorry. Press R3. Okay, that's what R3 does. Whoop. This glowed.
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
Trinity? I could have sworn, you know, I didn't know.
Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words.
Of course you can't.
Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. Prophet, speaking with a foreign army, he convinced them to lay down their weapons. My Greek is still a little rusty, but pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
The Prophet, I have a feeling they're, talking about Jehizus.
A secret entrance.
I was working on the railroad. I'm sorry. Holy shit, it's Atlantis. I mean,
it's amazing.
Hey, look, there's birds.
If only Dad could have seen this.
The hidden oasis. I'm pretty sure it's not hidden if I just found it. Just. Oh, so we're going all the way over there. Okay. Hey, is somebody shooting? Chopper.
Oh no. They're already here. Got to get inside.
Okay. Can I run? You know there's a chopper coming, right?
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Hey, look! There's a scorpion.
A way through.
Is that what it is? Hey, look, it's a spider's web. Oh, let's look around. Nice to know. I like that skeleton right there. Kinda Give me a shock element. Oh, look at those scorpions. Coming out of the wet works. Let me just continue to go through here. And all these scorpions are fucking weird.
Soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
My son.
The prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
I didn't know Trinity went insane and fucking killed her own people. I mean, I thought Neo and shit was tight with each other. Well then, how about that?
Damn it. That was too close.
I hit like a little button thing.
Blasting their way in.
Fuck! What the autosave icon looks like.
We made it, Dad.
Look! I made it to Atlantis. See? There's gold right there. So that counts as Atlantis, right? Right. Alright. Got 1% done. So hell yeah. Thanks for watching my video, and I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Alright, so before I go, I would like to point out these three people. This first one right here, Oversoul Gaming, he's pretty awesome. All of his stuff is pretty hilarious. My favorite video he's done so far is, you know, this video where he's put a bunch of his rage into one big awesome funny video. Just go check him out. Next one here is one of my crewmates. He's been a really good moderator for sometimes when I do broadcasts and such. T-Sad here. He's pretty awesome. He's looking forward to getting back to you guys. He's been on a long vacation, so hell yeah, he's coming back. And then he's going to participate in my upcoming project. I'm going to do a huge music video using GTA. Right now I have 5 people. I'm looking for 7 people, not counting me, then that's, well, yeah, I'm looking for 8 people, not counting me, that's 7. But that's conversation for another time. And then the last person here, this dude, he does a lot more Twitch, but this dude, if you're looking for somebody that knows how to glitch, you want to talk to this guy, Steve Got Game. He, like I said, he does a lot of Twitch, and that's his Twitch name, Steve Got Game. He rarely posts on YouTube, but, you know, because he's funny sometimes, and he's helped me make some pretty awesome glitched outfits. So, hell yeah. Check out these 3 people, and, you know, do what this next part
Bottles, popping bottles!